Yo, what's up, guys? This is Carl the Great of AmazingWizardStudios. This is part 20 of Let's Play Need for Speed High Stakes on the PC. Yeah, part 20. We're going to continue the Tour du Jour, and we're now going to do the second of the two tournaments in this career tier. It's also a six-track tournament, by the way. Now, things are somewhat harder. Now, the skill level this time around is champion, and there are five opponents. There are two laps in each race, and we have to use a Class A car. So yeah, HSV S9 is an option this time around, but it was a good source, a good thing we used in the previous part. Now the entrance fee is $25,500 and the circuit purse is $282,200, with prizes ranging from 130 grand for first place to 26 grand for 6th place to last place. Like, yeah, these tracks are from Need for Speed 3 Hot Pursuit, so it's still safe to say we'll be back to the flashbacks. Now switch over to our Ferrari 550 Maranello. Now the first of six races this time will take place at the Country Woods. Now the race races for tracks not mirrored. Not driving bad weather also off. Alright, let's do this. Our Ferrari fast in Maranello is for the beginning.
3, 2, 1, go!
Here it is. Let's do a takeoff. Got myself a red or blue front runner, so this black of time. Yeah, we just rolled to this. Guess this one did crash. Now here's a fun fact for this game video. According to the showcase of the 550 Maranello, in this Need for Speed High Stakes, this Ferrari Maldi was Ferrari model was named after the city of Maranello, Italy, which is the location of Ferrari's headquarters, as well as the city where Ferraris are assembled. Yep, that was the fun fact for this gameplay video. Soon. But it's not that likely because the last thing we had earlier in this race. And yeah, the steering just took the most damage. What that die was? We keep flying in Florida. not even close. It's because of Ram Rabu. In one of the Ferrari F50 drivers who was so careless. Pretty careless to that jump. End up rolling right in front of us. Yep, that was the replay. Surfing a bit late. Oops, sorry. We're gonna have time to fix our Ferrari. Well, the damage cost over $5,500 for a broken tail light here, and it's supposed to be a broken headlight right there. Alright, the second of the six races in the second tournament in Tour du Jour take place at the hometown. Now, the race directions forward, track number, not driving us up, but just bad weather, so yeah, we have to be more careful. Let's do this. Watched part 14 of the last play, which is where we bought them 5 in this series. Yeah, don't lose the lead now. Like, yeah, we're going to try hard to gain that. To take the lead now. We might have to do a second run this tournament too. Hope this will be the last time we'll have to do a second run. The same circuit in the career. Uh-oh, that Ferrari was overtook us. How do we do to gain the lead? Gain back the lead. They pulled up that jump pretty well. Thank goodness.
Thank you. that's your best lap. You've won the race.
That's definitely clear.
3, 2.
Not again. Anyway, now it's time to repair the car. How much does the damage cost come around? It's not as bad. It's about $2,600. But still have broken... have a broken headlight and some damage to the bodywork. Now the third race this time will take place at the summit. Yep. Now the race directions for this track not mirrored. Now you're driving yourself, and so is bad weather. Alright, let's do this. Yep. Yep, let's do this. Yep.
2, 1, go!
Here, take off. gonna be a big jump for sure.
Final.
That was a nice jump.
Thank you.
Last time to replay.
3, 2.
How much is the damage for them around? Just over $6,000. Yeah, a lot more than that. In this case, over $15,000. Yeah, both the headlights are broken. There's also some broken glass. And deformation of the bodywork. Right now, the fourth race in this tournament takes place at Atlantica. And the race starts for its track number and not driving bad weather or so well. Let's do this. You're halfway done with this tournament.
3, 2, 1, go!
Spin out that bad, but we failed to do so. I think it was a good thing we hit one of those pillars. Now we just clip the one broken tail lights. And now the M5. Which is not good, but we're faster than him. Dark Iris is fully, 5 from Iris is fully upgraded. That Scorchus number 5 is not upgraded at all. It's just really stock. replay.
Final lap.
Yup, I'm back. Yup, the replay just ended without us even hitting the spacebar. Now, damage is for over $8,700 of a broken damaged headlight and two broken taillights. Alright, now the fifth race is timed to take place at the Red Rock Ridge. The race directions for track not mirrored. Night driving is off, but bad weather is on. Let's do this.
Thank you.
overtake us after we spun him out right after the start of the race. It's okay, getting second is still pretty good.
That's your best lap. You placed third.
Excuse me. Now let's watch the replay.
Three, two, one, go!
place third. Three, two, one, go!
Yep, that was the replay. How much was damage this time around? Almost $5,700. Broken head over here, and two broken taillights in the rear. Alright, the final race in this tournament takes place at the Rocky Pass. Race record for his track time mirrored. Night driving, bad weather also off. Let's do this. Perhaps that move we got into in this race should have been a custom thumbnail. But not certain yet.
It's the final
lap, we got this.
Thank you.
make through that hurricane, whatever that turn is. If I'm, let me know in the comments. So let us, the team, know in the comments what that turn is. Yeah, it's indeed over Cheetah, who's in second. Right now he was in left because he's so fast I was able to cover. Get himself to second place. Watch the replay.
Three, two, one, go! We'll be right back.
your best lap. You've won the race. Three, two, one, go!
Yep, I'm back. Everyone just turning off around, which is good.
Congratulations! You have successfully completed this circuit. You have been awarded the gold medal.
A gold medal and won $3,000.
Move on to the next circuit.
I'm not gonna do that yet, though. I think we're gonna do a second run this tournament just to be safe. Damn, some rounds worth almost $7,300. You have a lot of broken guts for us, a broken headlight, and two missing side view mirrors. Yeah, I'll be right back for the second run. Hey guys, I'm back, so let's go back into career play. Back in the second tournament, the Tour du Jour, which is... Yeah, so, yeah, this is... You're back to the flashbacks, yep. It's the second run. Your BMW M5 is selected again. Now, so it's respected to 550 Maranello. Let's check for damage. No damage for now because it's been fixed. Alright, let's do this. What cars are your opponents wrapped in this? There's a portion of that turbo versus
three, two, one.
Yeah, we're the underdog this time around. Wait a second, we're the underdog. So far, we're going to be so far in five. Thank you. be risky. Yeah, because we're just gonna take over so much time.
Thank you.
Yup, I'm back. How much is damage for this time around? Over $5,400 for broken headlight here and two and broken headlight here. Let's do this. How are we doing this
Three,
race?
2, 1, go!
Here we take off. Now, how are we gonna pull this one off? How are we gonna get... See you later. That's a nice hit. That's a nice hit maneuver. In fact, we meet him. Hit the wall. Watch the replay. I'm back. The damage isn't as best worth that, not even $1,300. Let's do this.
Thank you.
crash they did. Into the jump. Come, let's do this.
You placed first.
Got me one. Now let's watch the replay.
Three, two, one, go! We'll be right back.
Yep, that's the replay. That was the replay.
3, 2.
Wow, damage this time costing almost 10 grand. Got two broken headlights. Let's do this. Like, yeah.
3, 2, 1, go!
Here's your off. It hurt, so definitely hit the collision and gain now or nothing, but don't worry, we'll gain more back to the end. It's a nice hit for sure.
Thank you. You've won the race.
Let's watch the replay.
Three, two, one, go!
Yep, we're once again taking in the menu without even pressing the space bar. Like, now we have to fix our 550 Maranello again. Now it's the damn show, $5,700. Broken tail light and two broken headlights. Or some broken glass, I believe. Yep. Alright, let's do this.
Go!
Here we take off. We got Ramad. Bart on recover. Now let's get to see you later. Yeah, that's a nice move. Sure. Uh-oh, Batuna boy just overtook us. He needs that portion of that Venturba, yeah. He's the only all-wheel drive car of the pack, yes. See you later, it's not even close to being in the lead. But speaking of which, we're gonna get to the Western game, I believe, since he just overtook us. Just like that. And he crashed through the wall while trying to recover. Now, Garmin's overtaking and overtake us. Thank you. them to overtake us. We put that in for sure. Basically, we're almost done with this race.
Great lap! You've won the
race. This is that we won. Let's watch the replay.
Three, two, one, go!
1, go!
We'll be right back.
placed first. Three, two, one, go!
I'm back. Sorry if I was late and when I was doing play. Damage is almost $6,400. We have. Your upper one light is broken. Alright, let's do this.
Thank you.
Yep. Anyway, we're gonna get the boy again. Yikes. Yeah, we're just stopping. Long behind. Go. I went to
we'll be right back. Congratulations, you placed second.
Yep, that was the replay.
3, 2, 1, go!
There will be one of the ones overall.
Congratulations! You have successfully completed this circuit. You have been awarded the gold medal.
And I have over 400 grand.
Move on to the next circuit.
Not gonna do that yet. Let's fix the damage. Cost over 11 grand. Let's grab. Bar headlights are broken. We have some broken glass. We also have two missing side view mirrors. Let's fix the damage. Anyway, this wraps up for part 20 of Last Penny for Speed High Stakes on the PC. Don't forget to like this video, hit the subscribe button, and comment for future content. Also, forget to follow Amazing Voice on social media. Make sure you hit the notification bell so you'll be notified of posting the videos. This is Carl the Great of Amazing Voice Studios saying out. Peace.